In this lecture, we will learn about a very useful function that is called calculate. Calculate in Power BI is a very powerful and magical function that performs essential tasks. It is straightforward to learn but takes time to master. It changes the filter context partially and does the context transition. With the help of calculate in Power BI, we can add, ignore, or override the filter context. For the elaboration of this exercise, I took a very simple model and it contains two tables. The first table is students and the second one is the marks. Let me show you the underlying data. In the student table, we have three columns: student ID, student name, and gender. We have five students. And in the marks table, we have student IDs, marks ID, subject, midterm marks, and final term marks, and some other stuff. Now let's write one measure to calculate midterm marks and final term marks. Total obtained marks is equal to, so we'll use a sumx function. Table is marks, midterm marks, final term marks, and now drag and drop. And here you can see we are getting total obtained marks for every subject: biochemistry, computer, math, and physics. And what is the filter context in this visual? The filter context is coming from this subject. Like bio has its own filter, chemistry is on the other filter, computer, and so on. So let's try to override or replace this filter with math. Like if we want to show total marks, like we have the total marks for the math. Math is 304, and we need to override everything with 304. So how we will do this with the help of calculate? How to change this filter context? Let's write one measure, and the name is math marks calculate. So calculate takes minimum two parameters. The first parameter is the expression and the second parameter is filter. We can add multiple filters as well. So the first expression will be a newly created measure, like total obtained marks, and the filter will be subject, marks subject is equal to math. So let's drag and drop, and here you can see calculate has replaced the initial filter context that was coming from the individual subjects to math only. So now we are getting 304 everywhere. So instead of bio, it is a math everywhere, it is math. So now this subject filter is now replaced with the math filter, and that's why we are getting everywhere 304. So what if we change subject with student name? So let's drag and drop and delete the subject and put the student name here. If you look at this measure, math marks, we have replaced the subject column with math, but we haven't changed any other column. so all other filter will still exist. Like student name, student 1, student 2, student, every student has its own filter. And the second filter is coming from this measure, like the second filter is math. So student 1 is getting math subject only. Student 2, the math total math marks for the student 2 is 51, student 3 is 70, and student 4 is and 45, and so on. So this is how calculate works to replace the filter context. And if we add again like a subject, and if I remove student name, and see, we are getting now again 304 everywhere. The reason is we have replaced this whole column, and we have replaced every value in this column to math. So that's why we are getting everywhere 304. But when we add any other column here, we will not get the repeated value because the filter will still exist for the any other column beside subject. So I hope you understood how calculate works. If you still have any question, you can write in the comment box. See you in the next video.